fun-sized spooks.
Elvira. Bombastic, brash, and busty. While lesser men drool over her obvious charms, this goddess owns her sexuality with wit and whimsy. She is the perfect eerie icon of the 1980s and continues to turn heads. In 1981, when local Los Angeles horror host Sinister Seymour shuffled off the mortal coil, producers wanted to bring back the Vampira show. Maïla Nurmi, the actress who played Vampira, was briefly involved but left the project due to artistic differences. Seeking someone new to fill the itty-bitty black dress, the director took a tip from a friend and went to check out Cassandra Peterson at the famed LA Improv Theater, The Groundlings. Her dippy Valley Girl character brought the house down. The director imagined a raven wig over Cassandra's natural red tresses, and Elvira was born. Maïla was not impressed and accused the production of ripping off her Vampira character. She sued Cassandra and the producers for $10 million, but lost the case. Cassandra hails from Manhattan, Kansas, and performed as a showgirl in Las Vegas. There, she briefly dated Elvis Presley. Cassandra took the character of Vampira and turned it up to 11 with Elvira. She is over-the-top sexy with gigantic, ratings and big 1980s bouffant hair. She has a California Valley Girl meets punk rocker attitude. Her dark body and sarcastic humor was perfect for the MTV generation. She is a true feminist hero, blatant about her desires but not willing to let anybody take advantage of her. Like Vampira and other horror hosts before her, Elvira presented late-night monster movies in her show Elvira's Movie Macabre, or Movie Mac as she called it. Most horror hosts were strictly local TV affairs, but Elvira was so endearing that her show was syndicated across the US and Canada for 7 years and had a home video series. Elvira used her quick wits and sharp tongue to make fun of the B-movies she showed and herself. Much like Vampira, she ended each show by wishing the audience unpleasant dreams. Elvira was the glamour ghoul of the 80s, launching comic books, action figures, Halloween costumes, beer commercials, and making many TV appearances, including The Tonight Show with Johnny Carson. She was even spoofed on The Simpsons with the character of Booberella. Her fame reached its zenith with the release of the 1988 feature film, Elvira, Mistress of the Dark, in which she goes to a small town in New England to collect an inheritance from a late aunt who happens to be a witch. There, she shakes up the townspeople so much that they attempt to burn her at the stake. Though it received mixed reviews and Razzie nominations, it remains a cult classic with many quotable one-liners. Elvira continues to be a goth icon with a 2001 sequel, Elvira's Haunted Hills, a 2007 reality competition, The Search for the Next Elvira, a 2010 revamp of Elvira's Movie Macabre, 2014's 13 Nights of Elvira, and frequent guest judge appearances on RuPaul's Drag Race. If you enjoyed this video, please consider supporting me on Patreon and help me make more horrifying videos. Patrons get cool perks like exclusive content, mentions in videos, and can even request video topics. A link to my Patreon is in the description. Thank you for watching, and unpleasant dreams, darlings.